tell us the story behind this.
Well, I was dredging near Cranst Beach, and I found these.
No. Sorry, these are coins.
Yeah, what are they worth?
I'm sorry. No, I can't appraise coins.
Can't or won't?
Look, I have already said more than I should. Please just take these to a coin appraiser before I land myself in any more hot water. All right, Virgil, why don't you tell us what you brought in today?
I have no idea.
Okay. Well, this is a ballpoint pen. It's a fairly common brand. You can find this pen in drugstores. They sell it in packs of 10.
Uh-huh.
Now, much of this item's value depends on whether or not it can still write. I'm just going to... There's a little something there. Let's see if we can't... It's a little... Oh, that's mud. Okay, I think I'm ready to give my appraisal.
The show has run out of time and the pen appraisal will be completed next week. If you wish to learn the appraised value of the pen, tune in next week.
Ready to give up that juicy dugout?
We decided to play a sexy game with Settlers of Catan until the repairman comes.